Hey, G here again with the shitty commentary. Yes, I'm sorry guys, I'm not good at this. This match is very fast paced. Two boxes. Jigglypuff, the wild card of this match. Bitch gonna be either tanking it or getting raped. Fox is going crazy at it. I find it to be confusing choice about Foxes handling each other as opposed to Jigglypuff going after the Fox. Jigglypuff. Tanking. Space it. Very cautious playing for the Jigglypuff once again. Oh, Peach! Give me the bitch slap! Oh, shit! You swear. Get ready. You know what happens here.
Yeah.
Blue team. Very good at not hitting each other. Very important team play. I fucked it up. Jinxed. Good call, beach player, missed it. Attempted edge. Beach made it safe. Great save from the box. I do not think that the beach and Jigglypuff player keep up with the boxes. Looking to be that whoever has the best box is going to win this. Red team at the moment, keeping up the pace. Fox looking to just run away. Oh, put in his game. Great. J-Pub beats it, but 137, pretty impressive. Not hitting those aerials. Go, back air happy, let's go. Good down smash, good call. Alright, missed by a bit. Now the, missed combo, drop the leg top. There goes Jigglypuff. No, didn't do his magic. Great call, but got intercepted by the Fox. Huh?
You guys have enough time, so if you guys want to do something, go now. They're playing this match right now. These guys got to play right now.
Hold on.
Oh, they're even playing? Yeah, they're playing. Yeah, it's going to be like, what time is it right now? Like 3:30. We should start pools and singles. I'm just waiting until they get to the right here. When I see team names here, pools are going to get started. All right, so don't worry. It won't be too long. Yes, sir. Hold on. So, yeah, so I want... Okay, because I don't know how I like my coffee, it's fucked up. I like it, like, hot. I want to drink it right away, I don't want to fucking drink it. So, it's like a lot of milk, and then shit like that. Then, what do you guys want?
No,
coffee time. What?
I thought you had that bakery.
There's the bakery. What, Gary Perry?
No.
Calvin's Bakery.
Yeah.
Calvin's Bakery. At Vietnam, at Ski Fit.
Right?
Calvin's Bakery. Then head down.
Maybe they don't
need. You go across the Atlanta and pop. You guys just choose. I don't need. And a ball of water. A ball of water. Alright, back to my shit commentating. Oh shit, this shit got fucking close. Oh shit!
I don't know.
You're missing the recording time.
Oh shit. Alright, record. All right, G here again. Fox, keep away that hot fucking chili pot. Fuck off. J-Pub's gotta get rid of that beach tanking it. Not straight more running away. Oh, she just got hit for 76%. She keeps that lead. That could lead to their victory. Doesn't fall for that mind game. Eat the down smash. Twice. No, misses the map. Right into the shield. Oh, great teamwork. Get raped. Oh, up smash here and there. Go on, begin smack. Shit, so heavy. But, oh, missed the game. Not a good thing at all. Get rid of the peach. Can't get rid of the peach. Stay under the platforms. Stay up. Oh. Stay alive. Can you rain the shield again? Oh, shit. Look at the teamwork. How are we letting this? Sorry, I had to reply to the text, not that you guys care. I need more practice than this. Okay, so I was trying to follow up. Oh, missed the time. Jigglypuff, how? Every time I look away, something happens. Jigglypuff now, tanking it. Very important to keep those stocks. I mention that a lot. Doubles, very important to have one partner to have at least be in stocks. Even if you guys just jump around all day, like the Jigglypuff is doing. Just the way to do it. Oh, Peach turn shit up. Missed it again. Oh, done. It's okay. Red team gotta hold it down. Oh, gave up the stock. Yeah, it's very important actually. All it takes is a rest. Jigglypuff can nail some rest. It's gonna be brought back. Peach player is very solid. I think that is Sanuzi. Jigglypuff keeping away, very smart choice. Good spacing. Alright. One Peach stock is gone, but they still got a lot of work to do to catch up. Jigglypuff's not in good position. Fox, very decent, but... Oh! Bring the comeback. It's getting very close. Jigglypuff doing a lot of work to keep this fair. Here goes the Fox. Could be done right here. Jigglypuff could be on it all. Fuck, Peach do this. Oh, yeah, one-on-one. Again. This is a rematch. Once more. Jigglypuff lost the last one. Oh! Fuck.
Remember to keep reporting your matches. Yo, real, did you play yours? Why, you scared? Now fuck that shit, man. What are you talking about? Fuck this.
This team has D. Oh.
Yo, Riddles, 5 minutes, eh? Alright. I think that this is Yoshi's story, Yoshi's Island, whatever. New choice, if Jigglypuff can nail the rest. Keeping it? Nope, missed it. Applying the pressure off the ledge. Again. Missed it. Very impressive. Good pressure off the ledge. Jigglypuff doing the work. Oof, close. One more jump. Alright, Fox. Fox gotta do it up. Was it worth it? Yes, it was. Let's rest up more. This should be in the bag for the red team. Smash the sides at all. You can see it by the way they're playing so aggressively. All or nothing attitude. Each again. Look at the combos. Getting smacked, getting raped. Jigglypuff taking away the pressure off the Fox. Blue Fox is a very cautious player. Ah. Sad. This is looking to be in Red Team's favor by far. But we've seen comebacks before. They can bring this back. Maybe if I look away at the screen. Can Blue Team bring this back? Oh shit. This is done for. Oh. Rage!